So, did everybody miss me?
I'm up. You know, I've only heard the tales of the gigantic, vicious, flesh-eating vermin up there near the surface. Now I guess we both know that those tales are definitely true.
Definitely true.
Fought all the way out of Elysium, only to end up here.
There's Nix's work order.
Approved. Wouldn't mind an extra helping of gemstones while I'm ransacking out there.
You wish to mine my realm for gemstones, be my guest.
Let's do it. The halls of Father are to look more sinister, I think.
A fair enough adjustment, I should say.
Contractor, work approved. I won't be needing these, but anyone emerging from the pool of sticks might like them, I suppose.
That's not of use to anyone.
What? Why bother with such empty gestures, Zag? You've said you're getting out of here. Best focus on that and leave me be.
It's not an empty gesture, then. Besides, if I wasn't trying to stay focused, I'd be drinking it myself.
I met her, you know. Persephone, I mean. You look more like your father, but you have her eyes. One of them, anyway.
You never spoke of her to me. You must have known. You kept the truth from me, same as Nix.
It's not like that. I didn't know any more than you. Besides, Lord Hades ordered all of us to never speak of her again. I thought it just a bad relationship. I didn't realize she left her son.
Something tells me Father wouldn't let her take me even if she wanted. Just me. Pretend I'm not even here. These wall scrolls are awful. Nix, the words you told me. When I spoke them to Stygius, the blade revealed to me the form of a great leader among men, taking counsel with his loyal retinue about a circular table. But if his reign is inevitable, why would the Fates need me?
That I cannot say, child. It is peculiar having daughters who know every outcome that shall come to pass. It puts a strain on our relationship, and I have learned never to ask they tell me more than they are willing to impart.
Well, thank them for me, please.
Sorted the cutlery, wiped the counters, replaced the candles, did the dishes, swept the floor, inspected the barrels. Let's see what else. Oh, the prince! It's you!
It's me. Dusa, I'm impressed you're able to manage this whole lounge all by yourself. How do you do it? What's your secret?
Secret? I'm 2 weeks behind. time schedule with this place, at least. Unfortunately, no one here seems very good at keeping time, so no one's gotten on my case just yet, but... Oh, you aren't gonna tell, are you?
Of course not. What's behind schedule, though? This place doesn't seem any worse for wear than usual.
Well, that's just it. Miss Nix, she tasked me with a pretty big project a while back to make this place worthy of the name, which means there's so much left to do. I need to get everything ready. Please excuse me, Prince.
Isn't there something I can do to help? Here's the catch of the day. Seems fair enough. Something's added to the fated list. Returned. Let's see what happens. Stronger.
Considerably there, is that not so? Then if my foster brothers tampered with the temperature, I'll have to cool things off.
Perks you right up. Thank you. feeling tough. What now?
You love? I'd forgive you if you didn't. For my husband, he is always busy with his work. I'm grateful that you're there for me to talk to.
He's back again, Baldy.
Hello, sir. Sisyphus, you mind my asking what you did to warrant this particular arrangement you've got here? Pushing a boulder till the end of time and all? Never heard it in your own words.
Well, it's a bit of a long story, Prince. My time had come, though I just wasn't ready, you might say. Your father thought he had me in his clutches, but then, shoom, I gave him the slip. Your father's henchman, Thanatos, he'll back me up on that.
Outsmarted Thanatos, that's amazing. What happened then?
Turns out your father doesn't like us mortals cheating death. Eventually they found me, so now I'm stuck here with my boulder friend. I push old Baldy up the hill to the beat of the Fury's whips, then he tumbles down, and then we go again.
So then you're stuck forever. No reprieve. That's terrible. Wish there was something I could do to help.
You save those sympathies for someone else, Your Highness. I could be Prometheus, spending an eternity having my liver gobbled up. But instead, I get to stay in shape and have these chats with you. Now, I'd better get back to it. Sure thing.
Limitless darkness.
Oh, but this is just too much for me, Your Highness. Thank you, really. I don't know how I can ever repay you.
How about you keep on helping me not die as quickly as I might have otherwise? Deal?
Time, but let me see if I can pitch in. I'll make this quick.
That was my plan.
Remain exactly where you are.
For more pain.
I doubt you'll outmaneuver all this lot.
Your name, it means great hunter, Zagreus. I guess your mother Nyx must have expected someday that you'd pick up a few pointers from myself.
Let's hunt some dead. Cheers, mate.
You! You know, Redblood, my appointments usually don't come to me, much less again and again. Think I'm here to show you a good time, huh?
Electo, I just like to see you menacingly smile. And hey, having to deal with you now and again beats having to fight Meg all the time.
You think dealing with me beats dealing with that weakling?
Things up. All set. Going up.
The Ares boss, I got here as fast as I could. He's never gonna beat me, much less in all that armor.
Who felt that? Now what?
Thank you.
take it.
Have to say, the barge of death is never late. Meg!
Thank you.
and we're off. Thank you, mate. I need to kill you once again. I'm empty.
King Theseus is eager to see you again soon.
Enough of this place. Let's slay some heroes then. I'm not authorized. Let me have it. In the name of Hades.
Fight against me, short one. I too have come to look forward to it, even if I end up falling to your strength.
Oh, I was going to say I'd much prefer we settle this more amicably, couldn't we? Perhaps I could interest you in a fine bottle of nectar, ambrosia even.
No, thank you. These battles are enough. Besides, you won that ambrosia from us fair and square.
Thank you.
soon.
Surely you've heard the rumblings about a war which has erupted on the surface here. Doubtless you've seen an influx of fallen mortals. It's quite a decent one, I have to say. Though unlikely to rise to the ranks of the greats. Too few armies involved in it, I fear.
More bloodshed, then. Strong bows. Has a new effect.
So, stranger, how goes willful disobedience of late? Would that I, too, had it within me to defy the gods.
Well, you know, it's going. That I've been able to make it this far means I'm getting somewhere, I suppose. No thanks to all your brethren in Elysium.
No use trying to reason with my brethren here. Many of the shades whom you've encountered, why, I watched them throw away their lives when they were men. Yet still they seek to prove to one another and themselves that they are great warriors.
Thanks, sir.
Wisely decided, dearest.
Your course of action here was ill-advised, my kin. For war shall come to you no matter what, as I shall presently reveal.
He won't like this. Let's give him a show.
I commend you for it. Let us continue on, as friends and kin.
What say we cut straight to the chase from here?
Our sworn enemy!
You face the champion and me. Ready yourself.
Such a spectacle, is it not? He thinks that he can vanquish us, Asterius!
to admit defeat as yet.
Crowd.